I can navigate within a group to read messages one at a time using the web interface. The first thing I would do is I would go ahead and select my first message in the group that is unread. And then once I finish reading the message, I'll notice at the top right that I can use the right and left arrow to move back and forward between the messages. So there's two messages in this group, and I can move back and forward. And once I'm done reading my messages, I can go ahead and select the back to my group, in this case, back to Workshop Week, and it'll take me back to the beginning of my messages. Easy ways to navigate around Google Groups.